Locked into the mind thinking, ah, the fame, the fame, the fame, ah, look how I compare to Edward Van Halen, ah, look how I compare to Yngwie Malmsteen, ah, look how I compare to all the other famous guitarists, Zakk Wylde, ah, look how I compare to Tony Iommi, ah, that's all getting locked in the mind. You gotta pull yourself out, whoa, let's get balanced here, there's a world outside here, Thank you. I'm starting to feel that sense of balance. I'm really focusing on keep staying outside. I spent so many years locked in my mind while I was playing. And it's all about comparison to other guitarists, what other people imagine me being on stage in front of a crowd, instead of being right here, right now.
Thank you. notes that I hear in my mind, if I miss them on the guitar, I'll bend the note till I can find it with the bent note, or else I'll quickly search for other notes real fast, or slow, it all depends, but I noticed that I do a lot of bending just trying to find the note, because I'm just exploring just spontaneously and impulsively where these notes are, till such time, you know, is a, I'm thinking, you know, dang, I'm starting to think I might want to keep it that way, just instead of trying to memorize where all the target notes are, I'm thinking I might want to just keep it that way, so I'll be dwelling on that, see what I'll do with that. Sing a sound, and if a word wants to come in that you can understand, that I know is going to be interpreted, I can sense it's going to be interpreted by the hearer, as in this day and age and time that we live in, until such time we evolve past this, but if I can sense that if the word that I'm going to use is going to be taken as an offense, then I'll bypass that word quickly, and I'll find an uplifting word. Hi, time. See, as I farted right there, you know, I saw, after I farted, impulsively, a thought came by that says, direct at a tiny. And I said, nope, not tiny. Yeah. I sent tiny a reassuring thought with my DSP. Not tiny. I just watched an interview with Van Halen, 2015, February, just a couple, I think it was today or yesterday. Thank you. I used to do a lot of acoustical songs from the Maranatha Christian group called Praise 1, Praise 2, Praise 3. Had a songbook that my mom had. And I realized, that's probably where I got a lot of my acoustical training. All this finger picking and stuff that I do all the time.
Do that again. Thank you. Thank you.
of the time when I'm playing fast like that, my whole forearm is already all tensed up, so I'm struggling the whole time that I'm playing. But I'm playing way too much that I should. But I'm striving after this thing that's out there in front of me, man, to be able to hit all those notes.
Remember, everything
thing that comes at you is a test from Mother Nature. So if you think that people are doing it to you, think again. Mother Nature gives you a test. Either a test or a sign of affirmation. Either a test to see if you're going to pass it, or it's a sign of affirmation, as in an attaboy. So there's no need to point fingers at anybody anymore, because if you realize it's just the universe, it's doing everything, and the universe is reflecting to you, it's a reflection. Everything that you see in your world is a reflection. All the people that you meet out in the city, out in the neighborhood, in your own house, everything that goes on in the house, it's a mere reflection for you, individually. Each individual gets their own mere reflection. And they're answerable to Mother Nature and Father Cobb, which is actually themselves. And they are actually giving themselves the test to see if they can either pass the test or see the sign of affirmation or sign of direction. Yeah, that's it. It's the inner eye and the outer eye all at the same time. Cause and effect. Thought and manifestation. So all you gotta do is stay balanced. All you gotta do, all you gotta do is stay balanced. If you feel fear or anger, if you feel depression, or if you feel sadness coming into you, it's actually not you, it's all us. All we gotta do. Use our eyes, put our eyes on that thought. And that thought is just a reflection to see what we're gonna see.
Without a body, but Neighbor, if you can grow young again. Just remind yourself that you can rise and walk. with your body, and you can live forever and ever. Thank you. ballast. We're ever ballast, 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 perfect ballast. East and western balance, inner-outer balance, inner eye, outer eye in balance, power of our thoughts, manifested body's power of our inner eye, power of our outer eye balance, illuminating, thank you.
One body, and we love
Yes, 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 yes. The promises are yes. All the promises are yes. The promises are yes, 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 yes. Promises are yes, 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 yes. The promises are yes, 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 yes. Promises are yes, 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 yes. Yes, 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 forever, yes, forever. Thank you.
just an easy button. Time to press the easy button. Time to press the easy button. Thank you.
We
love. One spirit, one body. One love, one spirit, one new world order. Thank you.
Thank you.
Every day. understanding.
We are one.
We are love.
Thank you.
Just like I said! Woo-hoo! Just like I said.
We are love.
Just like I said, we are
love. Yeah. We are.